Sarathun's forces attack the cradle. Destroy them, and use the seed to reveal the secrets that sleep within.
Savathun shield from dire truths. Submit and be free.
Locris is an abomination. His name stricken from the world's grave. You've done well to purge his stain from this failing court.
Why would Sabbath Plume work with him?
Locris is an exploited outcast, Little Light. A necromancer. Though I'm sure the Taken Queen saw value in his craft. Death rituals to buck the worm's game. I dare not wonder how she meant to wield that knowledge.
We shouldn't dwell on it, you know. He's not coming back from that.
Good riddance. Savathun's haze has diminished considerably, though not completely.
She's still out there, hiding.
Then I hope she saw what became of her brood. Hold still. I will fetch you.
Don't you see? It is as we once said. In Light, there is only weakness. Only failure. Only death. But where the Light takes, the Dark gives. No longer will you be a pawn. No longer will you watch the lives of those you care for be lost. Remember, in darkness there is only strength. Only victory. Only life. Ancient power awaits you on Europa.
This transmission can be translated as contact. Not physical, more ethereal. Influential. It is conjugated here as an action with a singular subject, but innumerable objects. Guardian, what if we are not the only ones to whom the darkness speaks? This message denotes a continued, inevitable movement. Falling would be a suitable translation, though the outcome here is not necessarily negative. The die is cast. As the light from a distant star takes time to reach our eyes, an event we cannot yet perceive has already occurred.